Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Spy Hunter Nowhere to Run. Still the same level on the run. This is like the second half of the level now. There's a little mini game you have to do. You'll have to turn these pipes to take the fire out. This may take a while, however. Let me shut off the water first. Trying to concentrate, so I may not talk much in this scene. I'm definitely stuck here. A few more turns and I should be able to get it right. Oh, these are it. What's the difference between the grey pipes and the orange ones? Out this pipe again. Perhaps this one. Yeah, finally I got it. Oh dear. Low on health. This doesn't sound good. I've got a shotgun now. And an SMG. Shotgun. And SMG again. Is he not taking any damage? He's not taking any damage! He didn't take any damage! Oh man! Oh no! No, 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 no! Don't go that way! Go this way. This is like a detour. Still getting shot at. Yes, got another AK-47. anything come in handy. And a shotgun. Shotgun. This way.
Keep him pinned down.
Another guy, take him out. Anyone in here? Oh, yes. Open the gate. Took him out. Let's lower this interceptor so I can just get back in there. In the interceptor again. Oh dear. Got top enemies here. Saving those transformations for later levels. As we saw him in the escape. So I might be hinting that one of the next levels, the interceptor turns back into both the boat and the motorbike. But no, it's not this level. What's he doing? Let's keep going. Run straight under there. Sweet. Almost near the end of the level. Keep going. Shoot that helicopter down. I think it's the end of the level right here, actually. I remember this bit from the trailer. Straight through the helicopter. Anyway, I'm in the episode here. See you all guys tomorrow for the next episode.